Okay, I believe. Okay, it's working. So, I have finally welcomed back after, I'd say, about 6 days of not being on. Maybe about, I guess, I don't know. Just been dealing with a lot. I finally decided to go ahead and get my Comic Palooza tickets or passes. I just got a lot going on. I figured because Comic Palooza, they have the Mother of Dragons there, and I know my mom loves Game of Thrones, so why not? And then my favorite person that I like is going to be there, which is Uptown. Finally get to see her, so I am so excited about that. But I'm just checking on what I need to do, if I would, I'll do that last. Yeah. But, sorry about that. I got everything going on, but we're good now. It's just, I decided to get her that for Mother's Day weekend, because I didn't know what else to get her because she's really picky. So, yeah. But, this is hopefully going to be a longer stream. Let me turn this down a little bit. Okay. But yeah, it will probably be a longer stream than usual because, I have played my cleric. I was gonna say healer, she is a healer, but my cleric. So I actually made a friend on there, and he always shows up at the right times and busts me and heals me and just waits there while I try to heal whatever I'm killing. So I have been leveling up fairly quickly because of him, so I applaud him for constantly helping me and showing up when I need somebody. And because of that, this character is levels behind. I believe I'm on 29, but I'm about to be at 30. I just have one quest that I can do, and then I'll be right there. So I decided I'd rather get this one up, and because I haven't posted anything, I just said we'll make this one longer than usual, because I usually get off around 8 and then usually get on around 7. So I'll try to make this one long and make do with what we got. But yeah, so I hope everyone had a great weekend, and I hope everybody is prepared for Mother's Day, unlike me who decided last minute, oh, let's do this. Yeah, don't wait last minute. It doesn't serve you no good, especially if you want to buy something. Sometimes if you wait really last minute to buy something, it might cost way too much at that point. So, at least, we'll just go in the house and pick up these. See, like, I'm here on my other character, that's why I came here when I shouldn't have, because I gotta go do all these other quests. So, but I'll finish these two quests over here, and then head over to Mara. We'll go to Forest of Mist, but pick up those quests. And okay, don't need no more bats, we just need you guys. Okay, just a heads up. I might be having to leave in between my streams because I usually don't stream this early. And who knows, I might get called to go do something or help out, so apologize. But I will do my best and and hoped. Okay, so, okay, you see him? He is the most amazing person because he is my friend on my cleric. And he always comes at the right times and like there, right then and there. Like, he didn't have to rebuff me, which he did. He's just a really kind person. And that's usually what clerics do. They'll, if you really don't have a quest, you just pretty much go around doing that. So, he's really sweet. So, if you ever see Older Than Dirt and you play this game, friend him. Like, friend him immediately. He's an awesome person and deserves everything. I should like send him my coins. Like, he always comes at the perfect time. And the good thing is, he actually waits. And if you're fighting, he will heal you the entire way. Like, he's so sweet. And I was thinking of he's so sweet. That's what I kind of want my other character to be like. Like, that's how I guess I oh, I thought I killed it. Like, see, he even waited just to finish giving her a buff. Like, he's so sweet. Like, he didn't have to do any of this. Okay, I'm sorry. I got really sidetracked. But yeah, I need spiders. I don't know if she was trying to heal me or something. I don't know. We'll go over here. She's killing spiders right there. So I will stay here and get these pretty much. I knew I'd get the bat. Oh, this bat is a pain. I don't even have this quest yet. Piggy bats. Oh, don't. Okay. Ah. Yes. Hold on. Yes.
Who's this?
Your boy. Oh, you don't want no more?
No. Come on, a little bit.
Again, I might get interrupted or I might have to leave. She's so sweet. She gave me my water. I'll put that right here. And she gave me the Sprite. So. Okay. waiting for. Okay, we're just gonna go to this other area. Because I know I can get spiders there. I just don't feel like killing all these along with it. Okay. Where? And I need firewood, so I'll. Where am I going? Sand hill. So I'm just gonna go to. No, I don't wanna go that far. We'll just go to the portal. Because if I go to the portal, I can just do straight ahead, go around circle of forest mist, go around to go back to the teleporter. May I? Oh, I'm reading one of the comments. To go back to the teleporter and then head to Sand Hill. And then by there, I go finish my quest and get the spiders too. Stop it. So I hate auto run sometimes. Doesn't always cooperate with me. Okay. Okay. No tree? No wood? Again, I am just trying to do. Look for me some wood, so I get some firewood, and then finish that quest, go buy nails and a hammer. That's what I'm trying to do. And then I might see if I can just find a random party, or somebody just to stay in a party so I can do a couple of my quests for the tower portion. So I get a little bit of that out the way. Hopefully. Apple sap. Cap. Doesn't look like I'm gonna get any. Which I might do in a later quest then. Yep, I'm coming back around. You one, two, these two, and then we'll just head to see until after this. I'll come back around and do this later. But it seems like they're not wanting to give me anything of what I need, so that's cool. Okay, and this one is glitching, so. We'll just go to Sand Hill and I'll come back around, do another circle, and then hopefully get some firewood. Next time I come around, I'll go through these areas too. But for now, let's just go. Hurry up and level up because my other one, I really want to get this one higher than my cleric at least. A little bit. I don't need to fight. So why not? We need the XP anyway. Might as well just fight. Not die at least. Actually worked out a little easier than I expected. And speaking of, so I realized I have been behind on this one. This one, I am too behind because I'm almost 20, or at least I am on 20 on my cleric. So I should hurry up and finish the 25 so that we're gonna have to fight because I can't run that way. But I need to hurry up, get my 25 so I can put it on what I need most. So that's what I'm thinking of doing. So I'm going to strictly put what I play right now onto what I need it, so I can hurry up and move on to the INT up part. Okay. Yeah, we'll manage a little bit. Just go around the outskirts of it. Tope and pray they don't come after me. Okay, how much room do I have? Squirrel, I need that. Don't need potion. Don't need that one. Because I know I'm going to need this later. Or am I not? Okay, well, we'll get it when we need it then. Okay. I do want to heal. Oh, heads up. So, I don't think I have on a Friday. I might do a late stream Friday. Because, again, I'm probably. Okay, Comic Palooza is Friday. Saturday, Sunday. So, and I'm gonna go. I'm gonna work half a day and then go during lunch to Comic Palooza. Saturday, it's gonna be all day event. I might do a late stream. Again, this might be because I have a lot of events that I want to get to, and a lot of them are late. I might pass out right after. Sunday, that might be half a day event because that is family day and Mother's Day. So I don't think my family is wanting to stay out that late. And we got it sick for my grandma too. So that one I for sure will probably stream if I do not stream Friday or Saturday. But again, Friday or Saturday is really iffy because I have a lot of things that at Comic Palooza I will love to do. So those are ifs. But I for sure will Sunday if I don't those 2 days. And I might see if I can hook up my PlayStation, PS4 at least, into my monitor. And I did get a bundle for Detroit Become Human, like the two other ones before it, I believe, from the creator. So it was a bundle pack and it was really cheap. So I said, okay, so I might play those and put that in the mix too. And I know I have Farms Together and Slime Rancher. I just had, like, I like the games, I just haven't had that much time to play. Like, this is actually my number one game to play, so it's hard to say, I don't feel like it. Like, I could play this a lot. But I will mix it up, so I know this might get a little boring sometimes, but I honestly like the questing aspect of it, at least. So, get these spider. Finish this one here. What else do I need? Mara. Okay, well, we could do Mara. No. Go here. And then I for sure will do this one because I need that one. trying to get comfortable, and it's so hard to get comfortable right now. Worry. Okay, I guess that's taking me the long way. Okay. Oh, and an update on the cosplay thing. So, because I did spend a ton on the Comic Palooza, and I am taking money out of my gambling for Comic Palooza, I said that I will buy my wig for, let me see, let me look for it and I'll show you. I might have it on my thing. Okay. So this is from what I found of from at least Uptown. So what I am thinking of doing, I want to get that wig, and then because I just don't feel like sewing right now, and I actually like this one, this too. And if you don't know the character, it is Yuri on Ice. It is Victor. So I don't know how good I'm gonna look in flower hair. Hopefully okay, because if I look okay-ish, I don't know. I'm gonna look okay when I get older, hopefully. Yeah, he'll probably wait. But yeah, that is my goal. I might do like a reaction video of me dressing up like that, which I might do. I might buy this week because I don't know when it's gonna come in, but I will do it on a Sunday because I'm out more on a Sunday because that is family day and that's usually eating in a different environment. And then that is, oh, she's there. I saw the name. And then, that was just half of it. Dang it. She respawned already. But, that's a different environment. And then sometimes we will go shopping or whatever. So it'll be a total experience. So I will probably do that. And then we'll see how that goes. I kind of want to go over there because it might respawn faster over here. But yeah, so that's my goal. I might not buy this week because, again, I do have a lot that I'm paying for. And I make so much when I have to pay for a lot of things. So, give me a little break. But yeah, so that's kind of my goal. And I'm gonna learn how to wear makeup because I don't wear makeup at all. If you cannot tell, I don't like makeup, and for plenty of reasons. I just think because my skin is so sensitive to so many things, I'm just always afraid I might break out, and I don't want to break out because I just recently found out I'm allergic to pure coconut oil. I'm asking her if she needs it because I don't want to kill it and she needs it. She doesn't answer. I'm just gonna kill it. Okay, she might be away from keyboard, AFK. But yeah, so that's kind of my goal of things I want to do. But again, I'll probably mostly do it on a Friday. I might buy me a wig so I can get used to wearing wigs, or at least putting my hair up, so I might get get some decent ones that I could wear at my work that aren't too funky, that I will violate some rules. But yeah, so that is my goal. Because again, I have not put my hair up in anything. My hair is curly, so I don't know what might act. At least. So, we're gonna go to the forest and we're gonna get these grave robbers. No, I want you to go over there. Go this way. Ride around. Looking for wood too. That's my goal. So. Anyways, yeah. That is my goal. And then what's funny? This weekend I was trying to find binders. Because if I did do that, I don't want my boob showing that much. So, wanted a binder. Couldn't find a chest binder for anything. I was like, dang it. And then the bras I have, I guess because I've worn it so much that it's loose, so it's not really tight anymore. So, it doesn't work that good anymore for the purpose of what I'm trying to use it for. But, oh well. I like listening to the environment. I just don't want it too loud. I hope it's not. Okay, there goes wood right there. Just searching around, trying to find some wood. I'm trying all around the far ends to make sure I'm not missing any. You know, I might ask her if I can. Let me ask. You might not be able to see it. I'm asking her if I could put her in a party so I can do some of my tower quests so you see what, okay. Okay, because she is so sweet, I'm gonna add her as a friend. Okay, so because I still have a buff, I want to make sure I have as much tower quest as I can get. Okay. This one. And then catacomb. This one. I might not be able to do some of these because I do need a party. Oh, is she gonna do it with me? Or no? No, I think she's just farming. Maybe. Yeah, she's just strictly farming. But I need to be in a party to do the quest, so. I'm kind of glad she said yes, because I didn't know anybody that would let me just stay in the party. I should have got the wood. No, I need to finish because my buff is really about to run out. Don't need my buff running out yet. So I have one Let me get rid of ones I don't need. Okay, so I'm just trying to heal myself. Okay, I have plenty. So I'm going to try to get as much as I can out the way. Trying to save me room in case I do get a decent chunk of my clothes out the way, and it requires me to have room. So that's why. That is why. Okay, we have a decent amount. Okay, and this is new territory. If you're watching, this is fairly. It's not hard if you're a higher level, but if you aren't a certain level, it can be a little. So yeah. So usually don't have to do it one by one, but I'm trying to stay alive. So. Probably just do this. Okay. And the good thing is I am getting my quest out the way, which I like the idea of, because I can turn those in, level up to, or get more experience from doing it, which is a good thing. We're just gonna go in the middle, try this attack. And I can't be doing this all the time for this attack because they do get a little harder. So that's a tricky thing. You got to know when not to and when you can. And I'm not trying to risk it all either. And if you do die, you go back to the floor that you died on. Doesn't mean you have to do it all over again. You just go back to the floor. We're gonna have to run. Like I said, I have played this before. You do kinda remember a little bit, at least, and there is certain floors where you can't go all the way back. Yeah, I'm just gonna have to fight. So the good thing, if you have that attack, it'd be best to use it whenever he has other people by him, because you can kill them and you don't take as much damage, at least. So that's kinda why, and it's good that I still have that in use. Okay. See, I used it way too early, and now they're gonna kill me. Okay. Doing good so far. Again, she is a blessing for. Oh, I didn't see if, yeah, she is my friend. Okay, I didn't know if she had me as a friend or not, but she's a blessing for staying in a party with me when she doesn't have to, and allowing me to do my quest, because these are daunting quests. So, at least in my opinion, they can be quite daunting sometimes. And I am going to stop on the floor that I don't have quest on. Or now I can try killing it, but I might die, so I don't really want to risk that either. That one, if you're in the room and you're a lower level, it will shoot like beams. and it spins the beans around and you die. So and you can see what level they are too. So it shows you what level you are, which I am 28, and these are 26. So I should be able to still fight these. But if we get to a higher level, it might be a little tougher. I don't need that because I'm not doing potions, which I should have, but oh well. Lesson learned. And I am getting a lot of these quests that are brown because they are older. These are 28. So this might be the level I stop on. But we'll go look at the other level, make sure that I don't have a quest on there. If I do, and this you can heal, which I just screwed up. Oops, sorry about that. I did not mean to say that. But I am able to get in my house and heal. It's just I don't feel like it right now because I really just want to get this done. Do I need more? Do I just need one? I can't remember. I think I just need one. I don't need that. Okay, I don't need that then. That, nope, okay. So I completed the quest, okay. Okay. Oh, I need these two. Okay. And again, I will tell her thank you after for... Okay, these you have to kill separate. Because if not, it will be horrible. But my goal, at least get this one out, because I think I need this one to complete a different quest. I can't remember if I need that one or not. Oh, I triggered him. I'm sorry, I told you, I start using those when I feel like I'm about to die. So, yeah, this one's gonna have me like, I'm telling you, if I did not have this potion, I would be dead. I would straight up be dead right now. To me right now. No. And the good thing is this one attack that shoots nearby, it's able to have its cooldown fairly quickly, which I truly appreciate because sometimes I really need that. No, no. Oh. I was like, no, I know my potion's not done yet. had me. He almost had me. And it does take longer if you are by yourself and you, like, if I had somebody healing me, he would have went after her by now. And then she can't die, because if she does, she has to run all the way back to where I am. And then he would come after me. And then who knows, if I die, then we'd have to do it all over again, where his... I died. Okay, well, okay. I deserve that. Okay, so we have 5 minutes to go back in if you die, and then go back to the level that you are. If not, it respawn or restart back to floor one. So, and I just lost my buff, but oh well. It happened, and I did lose some EXP, but I did gain a lot. Let me see what the highest one was. And I was like, yeah, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. Go back down. Okay. So, let's turn in all these quests. Okay. Okay. Do it while I'm resting. Oh, now I finished turning these on. Because I like turning in all my quests at one time when I finish all of the quests that I can do right then and there, so. This one. That one. Okay, so I'm actually on the same level, and this one's actually better because I'm about to level up quicker, so it works out perfectly. And then, what time is it? I might play my other character. I might show you a little bit of that character and how she works if you want. Well, I'll probably do it. Show you the difference. Characters. Okay. But again, I want to get this one farther, so I'm gonna play this one for a while at least, real quick. So, did I get all the quests that I could? Okay. Where am I going? Yeah, I'm on those quests. Okay. And because Okay, so this one I am either way going to have low HP, so it's going to be fine. Yeah, because I believe I need to double check, make sure I have it all right. That when I asked this one person, okay, I'm on the right track. Let me get me some more stones. Is actually in here. I was trying to figure out where I'm going. I'm like, because I'm still trying to do this one. Check this wood. Nope, not what I needed. Again, like I said, this one is probably going to be a very long stream. I want that. No. If it's still there, I will fight my way to go get it. Because I really want that. Definitely there. Oh, don't get stuck. Don't get stuck, because if you get stuck, you die. You think I'm kidding? I've got stuck before and I've died so many times, it's so sad. It's not even funny. It's horrible. Because you're like, oh, what? I didn't know I could die right there. Yeah. You can die anywhere. Anywhere and everywhere. Do that. This one. Buff, I do need to start healing. Will I go? Or at least don't die. Will let them hit me. Do I can't pick them up? Okay, so we'll just stay in a party just in case for a little bit. But I did request that I actually needed. I'll just need them, so then. Yeah, we'll just stay here then. we're gonna quit the party. Yeah. I'm gonna quit. Sorry, so thank you, and Trudy plugged, so good enough. I'm from SP Go Group. Check something real quick. We'll just get back in a little house and wait for them to respawn. Because I don't need no more bats, I just need those. And what other quest do I have? I have a ton. We'll go get the tree. And then we'll go to midnight. Spawn now. Anytime now. I'm still 400 out of 1,000, so it's still not bad, but it's still not good, not at least. Could be high. I'm going to do that on my own time and make it higher because I need it to be higher at least. Get those at the other place. Okay. Now the key opponent is do not die. That is most important. Do not die. Okay, and I said I would fight my way because I don't know if the chest will still be there, but I really want that chest, so. one thing I hate is I kind of hate that all my skills take so long to replenish. Or at least the cooldown takes forever. And it does. And usually treasure chests have a lot of goodies in them. That's what I really want to. Yes, I need that. This. That is for stone. Don't need that. This one. Gonna go run all the way back now, and then I will go to Sand Hill, and then I will go on back and hit Moonlight Tomb. Is it Moonlight Tomb? I think it might be Moonlight Tomb. Hit up them and then turn in the rest of the quest, but I might be leveled up by then. So turn in those quests to get higher up in that level, and then finish those quests, and then hopefully, my goodness, this wood is not giving me no firewood. But I don't need some firewood. That's so hard to transport. Yes, it is, because now I have to loot something. Those. I don't need that that bad. Okay. I'm going to go here. I think it might have a storage keeper. Don't quote me. Storage, yes. I didn't get the other one because I said I didn't need it. Yes, I did. So we're gonna go this way, and I'll go heal over here. She pretty much buffed me, which was amazing because she didn't have to buff me. We're gonna sit here and heal. A little chilly. Okay. I'm probably not gonna do number one, the spider and imp, because I can do that one in Moonlight Tomb. Or, yeah, they're light too. So I'm not gonna do that one over here. I'm not gonna fight my way. We'll just ride to. We're gonna ride over the bridge. Or, you know, I don't need to die. Little birdie. I'm gonna ride here. So again, I am gonna level this character up. At least 31 before I show you my I'm debating because where am I? I'm over here. They could kill me in a heartbeat over here. I'll do an hour on the other one. So you'll probably see that I'm fairly in the same level range. Cause this one's 29, the other one I know for sure is 29. But this one I'm probably gonna get her to like 30, 31. Before I switch over, so and you can see different skills and tactics you gotta use for that one. Done, and I'm gonna kill the spiders over here to finish that quest too. I didn't forget. And I know I keep hitting that one so far away, but it's just right there on the keyboard, so I figure that's it. It happens. I'm sorry, I have a game that I'm trying to make sure I'm within the 2 hours. So I'm trying to get my level up on this too. Yep. So I'm trying to do that. I'm trying to multitask. I am trying my best to multitask the best that I can. Thank you. just didn't want to have to fire all them too. That's what I am. We're gonna kill these over here. Running because my skills have not cooled down and I was stupid to attack when I had no skills but one, so that was my fault. Am I doing okay? Let's hit the spider real quick. He's chasing me. Kill this spider. Okay. I think I finished. Yeah, okay. So no, I need to go somewhere that I can do all this. Oh, you know, if we just saw that. Don't throw that away real quick. Let's go over here to him. So, the ones that are potion related. Okay. This one. Those are it. Get those off. I probably had a skill that I could have used. Right now, I just thought about that. I'm sure. Oh, it's my fault. I forgot to get off your mount. Okay. Again, I hate reading, so I'm sorry. If you actually want to read it, you can try to pause it in the right time. I just, it won't happen with me. Okay, skills. Can I produce any? No. This one, can I? No. Okay. Get off. Let me go here. Across. See if I can turn any of the higher ones up that are blue. So I have room at least, hopefully. Go here. Okay. So one of these. Last one. And get these quests. And then I have new armor I can get, so I'll get that too. I don't do that one. Okay. And I might not be able to finish all these quests for the fact that I set at 7 on a switch to my other character. So, that's okay. I am stupid. I think I'm on my cleric. I'm on my mage. Remember, I'm on the mage. Demi. I forgot that one. I get rid of these. Oh, okay, yeah. Okay. I said two, but still those two could have made a lot. It really could have changed. Let me go get. Because I did level up to 30. Get 20 of these. I do have a couple of twos. Just one. The 20 back then. Okay, go here. We're gonna get my new armor. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it as this. We're not gonna do the quest yet. I'm just gonna get all level 30 stuff. We're gonna go to my next character, do the same thing over. And then with that character, I will show you the level 30 quest. And then we will get going. Which one do I have? I think I have a wand. 26.2. I have a staff. 2, grab right 3, attack right 1.3, 1.4. Okay. No, not that one. This one. Ooh, I can't even use those anyway. Can I use this one? No. Dang. Those are too low too? Is this one still too low? I might have to go and hurry up and level up my character on my production. This is gonna suck. Huh. love my gear trip then. I wonder why those are 20. Dang it. Cut off? Still not even. Okay, put it back. This one, get that one away. That one, go. And the thing is, your weapon can break, and then it can, like you saw before, not go with the stone. Like that, and then it debuffs it back down. Okay, so that just happened. Quit. Me, my weapon, my armor then. That's upsetting. Because I might just have to go and just start mining because for the fact that I right now I'm needing level 2 rather than I have my stuff at 30 and put that staff. Okay, so this is her new outfit. Still not glowing. I want it to glow. Yeah, I gotta figure out that. Let me sell you these. I'm trying to sell it because I can't even open it yet. Can't open it. Oh, I have an outfit. Okay, I'll wear the outfit later. That's 20 stuff. Sell that. I'll wear this outfit later. Because not right now. Let me show you my other character real quick. Level her up. And I do want to do my enchant stones because I, as you can tell, I'm behind. I am still on 1. I need to be on 2. So we gotta do that. I think she has stone too, and I need to do hers. I for sure need to do hers. I'll just level her up and then I'll do hers by herself. Okay. Let me see what she has. No, she is relying on her. Okay. Yeah, it ain't gonna work out. You have 2. And you have those 2. Okay, so I'll kill a little bit of things to show you what she does. Here. Just heal her up. Go this way. We'll just get one of them that's a higher level because I can heal her. This is what she looks like. Okay, so that's pretty much the gist of what she does. Requires both the shield, a hammer, or a mace. I chose the hammer. This is her hair, her eyes, outfit right now. She's so pretty. I just love her eyes. Again, she's on 22. She's almost complete. So I am really behind with my other character. And I'm behind on my mining. That is horrible. I really need mine now. But this is her mount. I just thought because her eyes, they would match. So pretty. So, I use both my characters because this one, I regret choosing this, but it might work later on. It might not. If not, a little. But, this one debuffs, or I think it debuffs it? No, it makes it. Remember. It either makes them lower or higher. Okay, so level 3 is 50. So I can't even do that. But I at least need it to level 2. Okay. So. She's gonna need that. I'm just gonna take these out. I'm giving my stones away because I need her to get higher on her stone. So, I'll show you a little bit of that, but it's fairly boring. That's why I said if I ever did it like that, I would just strictly do Q&As with that, because it's going to take a while. And it is very time consuming. That one, that. Okay, so I think I get okay. Right. It's done. Okay. So again, I am friends with an old vendor. He's a sweetheart, I promise you. What character? So I guess it's not gonna be that long. Since I realize I have to do that. So, it's okay. Okay. Da-da-da-da-da. Come on, you can do it. Let me check on my other game. That one going. Okay. Being laggy on me now. It's saying no. Stop switching back and forth. It's my last switch, I promise. I promise. Okay, it's being funky now. I'll just try this. Get that off. Okay. Try it this way. Don't judge me on my name if you can read it. I made this account when I was little. I promise you I would change it if I could. I can't. Oh, I hit a different number. Again, I will wear it later. Right now. No, let me go here. I'm at least going to try to get her way higher. So, what I am doing is I am producing Eluru, and horrible pronunciation. I need the spirit dust, soul dust, gem dust, all low to produce that. And then I'll wait till she's done with this one. Two more. Okay. And then for the licks, you need this one and then the copper. Now, because I have too much up right now. I need sort of low. Oh no, give me that one. That one up, that one, that one. Come. I want the low. I need the gent low. And then I need this one. And then produce. Okay. And then what I tend to do, I tend to sell those to get more money. And then I will buy the rest till I make 1,000. And then I'll go start making the 2-2. I can do that, but I know the tier 2, it requires level 1s and all that, so it's crazy. It's crazy. Anything else up? I'll put the scroll. Can I put this one? Put those up. don't know for sure.
Okay.
And then exit. Get on our mount. And then we're gonna go. This is where usually everybody produces. I just did it over there because I had a lot of things in my storage. So I tend to sell these. This one back up. Need this, this, and this. Produce. So this is pretty much the gist of producing. So I'll do this on my own time. So thank you for watching. I thought I was gonna be longer than this, but then I realized I need to produce these because I'm behind, sadly. I will play my other character so that this one you can watch her go through her levels, what she has to kill and all that, so we'll do that together. But thank you for watching. My goal could be different. Subscribe today, please. Please, if y'all like this video. This is informative if you ever want to play it. Leave a comment down below. And we can have conversations, because I like talking to people. Yeah. Again, tomorrow I will try to connect my PS4. If I cannot, I'll either play Farm Together or Summer Ranger. I won't play this. Play this on my own time. So, thank you.